Hi friends, welcome to the tutorial of computer graphics programming in OpenGL. In the previous tutorial series, we were studying about the three-dimensional graphics primitives available in the Gluck library, that is in OpenGL. Today we are going to study about the tpot. The tpot is also one routine available in the OpenGL as a basic routine. In the tpot, we are having actually two kind of the tpot. One is solid tpot and another is wire tpot for the rendering purpose, for to demonstrate the three dimensional object. The source code is given in the description. You can download the source code and you can execute the source code directly. Now we are going to just copy the source code and go to the Visual Studio and so go to new project, select empty project and name some tpot of your project. Right click on your project name, go to add tab, new item, and select C++ file. Give some name here for your file. Just paste your code here. This is your code. The other functions we have already discussed in the source code. The tpot is actually taking the parameter size. So we have defined the size. Size 1 meaning is that it will take the complete projection window for the rendering purpose. Other functions are same. We have already discussed in the previous tutorial. You can watch the previous tutorial for the detailed description. Now we are going to set the environment variable. Go to properties. Go to C++, general type, additional include directories. We need to go to the glut and glue folder. In the first tutorial, you can watch how to set the environment in the detail. Next time, we need to go to the glue, and the download for the glut and glue is also given there. You can use the link to download the glut and glue folder. Otherwise, you can download it from the internet. It's free actually, it is open source. This time, go to the library. Glue library folder, select folder, select, okay, click on input additional dependencies. We need to add some additional dependencies. Free glut dot lib, glue 32 dot lib. Click on OK button, apply. To execute the project, we need DLL files. Go to glut and glue folder. Glut and glue folder, we are having two DLL files. Copy these two DLL files and go to Visual Studio. Right click on the project name. Go to open folder in Windows Explorer. Paste two files here. Now everything is set. We can go for the build solution or debugging. Start debugging the project. This is the output for the three-dimensional weave of the tpot. This is wireframe and it is rotating around x, y and z axis. You can change the rotation as per your requirement. Suppose that on the x-axis rotation, y-axis rotation and z-axis, what will be the output? This will be the output. It is rotating around x, y-axis as well as z-axis. You can change the rotation as per your requirement, only x-axis, y-axis, z-axis. Now the second object is to draw the solid tpot. For solid tpot, we are having the routine here, glut wire tpot in place of wire tpot. Just write here solid. We are having two sub routines in the glut, solid tpot and wireframe tpot. So for the tpot, you can call the this routine. Just execute the project again. This time you will get the solid tpot. In this one, we have not used any shader, texture or light illumination model. it is simply a three-dimensional object. The other features we will add in the feature section, that is in future videos you can download. This tutorial series is specially designed for the programmers, for the beginners especially, who want to make a career in graphics programming or animation. It is also useful for the graphics lab also, and if you want to learn OpenGL, you can use it. Is starting from the scratch. Thank you very much for watching the channel. Please subscribe the channel for more videos, and the source code is free. You can download the source code from the description also. Thank you once again.